This is first maths worksheet. In this worksheet, we done mark the following part in the clock. In previous class, we learn about clock. Okay. So second worksheet is mark the following part in the clock. First is our hand. First is our hand. So where is our hand? We match our hand. Okay, this is this is our hand. Okay, small arm, small hand of clock is called our hand. Minute hand. This is minute hand. Big arm of the clock is called minute hand. Okay. Next is our number. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 12 number are called our number. Okay. Face. Where is clock face? Clock face is circle of the clock. We called clock face, and number of the clock is called clock face. Inner part of the circle of clock is called face of the clock. Okay. So next is we write the correct spelling of the following. So this spelling are jumbled, and we correct the spelling of these spelling. First is H-U-O-R. This is wrong spelling of R. So spelling of R is H-O-U-R. R. Okay. Second is minute. Spelling of minute is M-I-N-U-T-E. Minute. M-I-N-U-T-E. Minute. Third is spelling of second is S-E-C-O-N-D. Second. Next is spelling of clock. C L O C K. C L O C K. Spelling of clock. Fifth is hand. H A N D. Hand. Sixth is time. Spelling of time is T I M E. Time. Last is numbers. Spelling of numbers is N-U-M-B-E-R-S. Numbers. N-U-M-B-E-R-S. Numbers. Okay. So this is worksheet of math and all about the clock. Okay. Next worksheet is EVS worksheet. So in previous class, we learn about air and types of air and how to air help us. In this worksheet, we write the correct statement. We can see air. No, we can't see air. So we complete the, we write, no, we can't see air. Only humans need air, no. All living things, human beings, animals, plants needed air. Okay? No, only human beings. Every living things are needed air, like as human beings, animals, plants. Okay, We can live without air? No, we can't live without air. Okay, so correct statement is, no, we can't live without air. Air is a man-made sources. No, air is not man-made resources. Next. Three uses of air. So first is it helps dry clothes. It is used for flying kites. It helps us breathing. Fire needs air to continue burning. Fire needs air to continue burning. Okay, so many uses of air. It helps dry to clothes. It is used for flying kite. It helps us breathing. Fire needs air to continue burning. Air is also used in balloons, hot air balloons. Okay. So next worksheet is English worksheet. In this worksheet, write a short story on my favorite vacation with family. So in this worksheet, we write down a small story. Okay. So first, it's such a great vacation to have my family during vacation day. I know that everybody is always looking for a class to end, even a school year. First started because this is the time that I unwind from the stress. During summer vacation, always fun because I always have a time with my family. In summer vacation, we enjoyed very much. We sleep late night and get up early in the morning. No class work, no homework. So we always enjoyed summer vacation. Okay. So in this worksheet, you write down my favorite vacation with family according to you. If you can. Okay. So bye. Bye everyone. Bye bye. Yes, Nadir. Okay. Very good. Very good.